I stood first for a Westminster election in May of 1997 in Mid Ulster. People told me there was very little prospect of unseating the Reverend William McCrea, who had held the seat for far too long. And I decided to take up the challenge. And we defeated William McCrea